about the Project's Watch. This is Serpy. Now, today I'm going to be talking about the extraordinary circumstances where three people lost their life in broad daylight in the real Hollywood. St. James, Jamaica, Moby. The reason why I say the real Hollywood is because when you hear the stories surrounding these criminal operations from Moby, from St. James, them sound like some things that me used to watch growing up. Right? Them sound like some things that used to see in a show and people used to kiss them teeth and say, a show alone they say that. Right? Man tell me young and people say, camera check that. Everything people say, camera check. In a movie, a real life. But, you know, just stop this up. The 87s, who carried this operation, I don't know, 87 shooting already. All innocent bystanders get caught tonight. People who just so happen for their bus stop pick up rounds. Shot fly all boat. Mason Manuel left all magazine. But hold on though. Just hold on the people of Jamaica, yard and abroad. We don't want to hear the vehicle with the man them drive, carry the operation. Well, the 87s were targeted. By the way, they're from 1452. And as they probably know, 1452 and 5150, enough for them ongoing madness. The man from 1452 were in at the markets. They were trailed by some 87s who were driving in a Toyota Crown. Let me say that. Let me say that for the walk to this, we run at the back. In St. James, Jamaica, in Mobile, 87s drive Toyota Crown upon operation or kill man. The car with the Japanese them use for shuttle round politicians and shuttle round captains of industries, the big wigs, you know, the Japanese version of the Mercedes-Benz S-Class or the 7 Series or something like that. Well, it's also the preferred choice of Moby 87s. Them have them so much that them carry them go upon apps. Remember, they need more money. That's what 87s need, more money. According to your well-educated activists. Apparently, Moby 87s have so much money that they can drive Mark X. Sorry, Crown Wokilman were driving a Mark X. Remember, Klansman and the dopey chop them? Remember the old-time videos, I'm telling you, it's a difference between Klansman badness and movie badness is that movie 87s them generally have more money. Clansman them, they love the broke badness. Crown, man jump out, beer rifle. Mash up everybody. The video from the scene, as usual, extremely grimy, can't post it. It's on Patreon, right? And you know, a couple of the popular pages on IG will normally post them thing there. But this is one of the man them who lose them life from 1452 side. Right. Friend them call him 1010. Right. Him IG name then call him 1012 Matic or some foolishness like that. Anyway, in dead and gone. Right. And next youth in the car. Right. Him Guzman. And next youth G Brick. Three of them lose them life as me say. All linked with 1452/Gully. You probably see some posts from them relatives sending to pages claiming, say, oh, I just three youth that come from funeral, you know, them not do nobody nothing. Then they mix up none of badness, I lie them and tell us some youth that come from a funeral. Well, the funeral part is accurate, a funeral them come from, yes. But the not 87's part, that a unicorn meet. But here's the thing. The man them really want to get out a brother named Twele. Twele 14. He's a quote-unquote artist. When you know, say, right, when time 87s, right, one disguise themselves, the first thing they run to is music. Now this youth 1214, he was actually at the funeral. But for one reason or another, by the time the vehicle reached downtown Moby, right, he was nowhere to be found. Now the same 1214 youth, there's actually a video on YouTube of him performing at a school in St. James. This youth is a known gunman. Sometimes I wonder if the people who run these schools actually care about Jamaican children. Because you see, what I'm going to tell you is, right, we didn't know. So, do your research. If somebody like that, who is openly, right, 87, can take mic and there in front of Jamaican picnic and DJ all kind of sitting. You know what, let me know about that sound, because you know it already. Right, bad mind artist and adjust words. But just know, say, the parents say, who send them picnic at that school, eh? Just know, say, the, whoever I run at the school, right, for them judgment is so poor, that some carry them and they come give mic and say, oh, send them in front of them picnic and come DJ. Right. Enough of these schools in Jamaica, as far as I'm concerned, let me check for the youth them. It come like they can't wait for the youth them to turn cannon fodder. That's why anytime people try to check the criminality that hides within the entertainment industry, some of the first people to jump out and defend it are the people that are in a quote-unquote academia. Right? Teachers and professors from various high schools and all the universities them jump out. No, no, that don't mean nothing. That don't mean nothing. What are you not talking about? Right? Sometimes I have to wonder enough of them are agents. And I'm being honest right now. Come like them job is to get youths upon the conveyor belt. Because nobody can convince me. Say, so-called intellectuals, so-called educators can be so poor in them judgment making. If you have certain people standing up in front of high school knowing how impressionable youths are, I say, yeah man, you want to go DJ. And I like them a DJ in the sense. But death and destruction in my DJ. Right, you know the 3 Ds, death, destruction, debauchery. Hit that. And all across Jamaica, principals and everybody, I say, yeah man, come stand in front of the youths them. Come sort this in them head. They already not have nothing in them head. Right, but come sort this in the head. We know say, they must struggle to forget the maths and the English and the geography and the physics. They must struggle to forget that, but we know say this is going to soak fast. Hurry up, come tell them. We know that enough people upset him, I say that now. But I tell you what I see. A long time I noticed it. Some of them so-called people in academia, enough of them are agents. Enough of them want the youth to go up on the conveyor belt. There is no way you either run a girl's school, and a man with entire lyrics is built around being a rapper bull, you either say, come DJ in front of them girls. You never do that. That defies any sort of rational and reason and logic. So you have a high school, right, especially the Wally Pop boys, young boys, right, who we know are the main people that go up on the conveyor belt, and then you carry a certain man in front of them, right? Man who actually do things, right, man who actually known 87s, I take life, and I'm very proud about it too, and then say, yeah man, come spit your lyrics them in front of them youth. But anyway, I digress. So G-Brick, my name mash him up too. Good man, my name mash him up too. I go play a little audio clip, right, from the video up on Patreon. Now I get to realize that maybe people they're so desensitized to death and destruction that sometimes you know if I troll them a troll or them really mean well, because some of the advice to me them give people, right, who get wet up from rounds, my phone never troll them a troll. Remember the video where the audio I play with somebody that say, you know, they're blowing in face? Well, the irony is, remember that video with the kerosene who drive the car, Sudin? Right, this is actually one of the quote-unquote answer, right, for what happened on the operation. Because I said 1452, right, slash gully them, a war with 5150, you know, for them foolishness. But you've heard blue in the face? No, listen to this. These are medical advice. Can you imagine picking up multiple rounds? Right. You go in and out of consciousness, which is involuntary, by the way. It's not like you rest. It's not like, oh, I'm tired, I'm going to lie down and sleep. You can't hear, and all you can hear in your last moments, as somebody tell you, say, don't go sleep. Wake up. That's what I feel like trolling. To me, I think to myself, I think to my brother trolled me. This brother is trolling me. I mean, wake up. You think me in my bed? Sir, do you not see multiple rounds, right, fly through my shirt? You think the whole lip of radio up on my chest? You think I paint? You think I carnival me there? But wake up, don't go sleep. I don't know if I troll people I troll over. I mean, say the whole blow in the face thing, I don't know because maybe it's Hollywood, I don't know when it's just entertainment, I don't know when it's serious. I tell the man if you wake up, don't go sleep. Well, thank you very much. I was going to sleep in the back of this police car with beer rounds in my body. But thank you for telling me don't go sleep. Now I'm going to stay awake. Thank you very much, sir. You know where people see that? You know where Jamaican people see them thing there? In a show. Because in a show, when somebody pick up beer rounds, what you see? Somebody I tell them, say, stay up. Come on, man. Don't die on me, bro. Come on, bro. Keep your eyes open, bro. Don't die. Oh, well, thank you very much, sir. I was planning to die, but now that you said, don't die, let me just change my mind. I sure people say that. And the next thing, does crime scene mean anything to Jamaicans? When they talk about contaminated crime scenes, by the time the police reach, 200 people trample over every piece of evidence there is to see. Right. Rounds, the spent shell them get pick up, when they get pick up, get kick away. Right. People are open the car, lock back the car. Which investigator go turn up and find nothing worth solving the case with? By the time the investigator turn up, you know, like how we say, alright, Jamaica need to start focus more upon things like, you know, fingerprints and DNA. At 200 DNA, they on the scene now. A 200 fingerprints depend on the car now, because everybody turn up, open the car, oh, him that, lock by the car. Next man come, let me see how him good. And you can tell, say, mobile people used to death and destruction, you know, because this is, notice when I see them things that go on mobile, the crowd is so calm. The crowd casually, when I see the video, the crowd casually walk down, like a group of people, right? I go one meeting, and them stop, and them look, and them say, oh, I am that, alright. And people just gone. People just take them turn. See how and go about the business. Right. Nobody no trauma. People are desensitized, right, to crime and violence in St. James. Right. I understand why. Because if you see nothing too much, right, it'll go lose, you know, that shock value. Right. But that just scare the state of Jamaica. When too much people, men are talking about one and two, when too much people can't walk and casually look. Let me tell you why I said that. I remember it like it was yesterday. When me I grew up, and you hear one body, they on the ground, people who don't even know who that they on the ground, a scream and a ball and a speaking in tongues and all kind of shit. People that hold their head, you wonder, say, oh, a fear son, she don't know him. But a gruesome crime scene was enough to make even a random passerby, you say, groups of women are wailed. And they know who they're on the ground because it was all so shocking to see them, right? But that's become so normal now that even the females are like, oh, another one, all right. So I'm more up and catch a wholesaler for a lucky man, come on, go buy the chicken back. Jamaica, especially Mobile, is completely desensitized. Yeah. Next thing, more address. I work in a parish. What kind of country we are dealing with? 87 scan trail man jump out, barrage around, and get away, right, in a downtown mobile and I get catch. You see the quick response team I was talking about, I'm telling you it have to expand. Because the little small teams them I try circle a place as vast as Moby and St. James, it nah go work. They need more. Right. Them 87 there, even if them, me understand, some are going to reach the markets, right, and light it up. But you see, as them are left, them should have broke up in the quick response team. Right. The fact that them could have get to it, reach them yard, and I laugh right now. I'm telling you, the man them are carry out that ops, and listen to this video right now, and I laugh. Right. Instead of either being in custody, right, or somebody I tell them, say them to stay awake. Right. Them not to go sleep. Right. Blowing in face. Nothing harm to them. They might laugh right now. How would this happen in a downtown Kingston? Sorry, downtown Moby. And nothing, no response? That show you say, people come like sitting ducks. If them can launch something like this, in downtown Mobile. Imagine what them like do in a one little lane. Imagine if them like go in a one little, you know, one little yard down the road where the station the wave far, 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 and then the closest pull. Imagine what happened them time. Now you understand why them have enough time to go in a people house, drag them out, do what them do, take off hand, take off foot, like kangaroo and do what them do. Now you see why Stone Cushion Man can do that. Because they can't get a fast enough response in downtown Mobile. Imagine the department of Mobile where far, right? From the main street then. Hart Street? A downtown Mobile? This operation played out in broad daylight. Like a scene from a movie. When that one man get catch. Complete madness. This has become far too mainstream. People are listening to this right now, I think to themselves, right. Another one. Then turn DJ call it another one. Now you see why people don't have confidence in the general security of not just, you know, Jamaica, but Jamaicans on a whole. What kind of security for that Jamaica? When 87 is getting, we're talking about the way the man them fire wild shot. People who know nowhere near the car them pick up rounds. Them find round, them find hole in a wall way down the road. We're not talking about no elite, right, special force operatives. We're talking about some wild 87s. Could a trail man, you know, and crown go wet up, man. Beer rounds, left all magazine. The way the 87s them, right, amateurish, the man run left all magazine. This magazine drop a man a trip over themselves. And they still not get catch. Just think about that. Anyway, Patreon squad. Big up on yourself. PIA, you don't know. More life. Ultra squad. Stay circling. Bless.